Hello to everyone, guys, and welcome back to another video. It's always Drood here, and today we're gonna have the last episode of this series. Unfortunately, it's been quite funny, but in good and bad ways for what it lasted, and I'll tell you that there is another season coming soon. But for now, I'll let you watch this final episode. Nothing too spectacular, but I just had it in storage, so why not to upload it?
You're back?
Hello.
Hello, you see what I did, right? They fucked up.
Yeah? With that bubble?
Yeah. I soaked everything so you could get up on that bubble.
Nice. I'm much framing with Celerin now.
Yeah, no, look where I am. I'm flying above you.
Oh, it's soaked though, it's all soaked there.
Yeah, that's why, what I was doing up on that thing.
I have a stego, I just have to cryopod it, I guess.
So if I just let me blow this shit open here.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh wait, that's fucking eight times?
No, it's just I had more. I had already placed some C4 on that.
Ah, okay.
Damaged everything.
We need to kill these birds here. But you see what I'm saying? Like, if we can get, like, Stegos in there, we should be fucking Gucci.
Okay. I see, yeah, I mean, do I have to use my C4 down here?
I think if you get I think if you blow that shit up and get a stego in, we can easily just rocket run that shit, right? With the stego.
Yeah. Okay, let me go and grab one.
Because, like, We need to be able to have as much
what
things.
The fuck is that? A pillar dynamic?
Yeah.
LOL.
Oh, you didn't know?
No, man.
Yeah, then it's fucking great.
Okay, I got it. Okay. 7k HP right now.
Yep.
You're in?
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot. It's the Reaper that is the problem right now.
I can attack rifle it down. Do you have any flashbang?
It knocked me out.
Oh.
It knocked me out.
Here,
place a stego on that and go and soak, so you can fly in easier.
What a fucking... Ooh, I don't get shooted down here.
Where are you? Are you inside?
No. I failed to get inside, I'm trying again now. So. I think I just have to tech punch, honestly.
Yeah, I think so too. But I was gonna try to see if I can soak for you. Well.
Okay, I'm in.
Yep.
Throwing the stego out. Okay. Second, I'm switching clock. I'm probably gonna be so dead in a moment.
There you go. I think you have to get the generator on top also. There's a generator.
I'm trying to get the actual, I can't get the generator discovered.
Yeah. What the f- Oh no! Oh, fucking break that.
Come on! The arch thing is almost gone.
Numbers.
I think I'm eating like a shadow man.
I don't see any numbers.
Okay. See the generator? I'm getting it. I have two elements, I think it's gonna be enough for.
Otherwise.
I have all these fucking dinosaurs on me. Come on, dude. Fuck yourself.
I only think they have one generator in there.
Generator is 2.6k in HP and they have 30 fucking percentage on the tech rifle.
I think you can pull from my dino. Oh, it's down.
Fuck yes, man, I had no more element to shoot with.
It's down.
Okay, where's their bed?
Yeah, it's over here.
Can you give me a couple elements?
Yep. Here.
Thanks.
Can't accept that, so we have to. You know, I have to die. It sets a bad precedent to let someone do this to you.
Oh, stuck the replicator, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah, sure.
Where's the bag?
There's not bag.
Oh, really? what do you
they
mean?
They were crafting you... a primitive. No. They were fucking crafting primitive stuff. Primitive flak, man. Actually, they have kinda some spark powder there.
I mean, I couldn't care less about them fucking shit.
There's metal too here. We don't really need anything.
They came to us with fucking raiding.
So, this is where it props up, my boys. It's been quite funny and hilarious season. as I said in the intro, but yeah, everything comes to an end. This base was from some bobs, as you could have tell. They just, you know, came to attack us, our underwater base, when the server announced that it would have get wiped soon. So we just said, you know what, even if they're bob and we will feel bad about it, let's just go and fuck with them. But yeah, it was a couple guy tribe, not really a threat, but as I said, it just was the season ending. For this episode, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and as I said in the intro too, there's gonna be a lot of more of the next season, always on this server. So stay tuned, see you!